Everyone is on their own path to wholeness, whether they face mental illness or not. There is color and aliveness and sorrow and change inside this realization. Mental health is not just about fixing the mentally ill. Mental health is about wholeness. It's about everybody. It's about releasing delusions and illusions, looking reality in the eyes and saying, okay, buddy, accepting oneself in the light of what's possible, cooking carrots and topping them with maple syrup, swallowing a pill a day if you need to, keeping a diary where all you do is scribble, untying the knots of the past so you can set sail, sitting down with a therapist, all of it and more, valuing the dance of aliveness. May we all be happy. May we all be whole. Thank you so much for listening. With maple syrup, Shira.